wife had a business. Utang, grabe ang utang na mo kay ang wife na po. Kasi tindahan, what happens is, pagmood na siya kapital, utang na po siya. It's a continuous cycle. Parang nahihirapan ako. Parang, how could I repay? How could I manage my finances? Cash flow are so very tight and stable talaga.
If you are selling a physical product, tapos wala kay capital in order for you to market it, to produce the product, to sell it, to manage your finances, to operate, to fulfill everything, kailangan dyan ka o capitalization. Therefore, in this particular case, mangutang siya para na ika-capital para magamit niya dito sa iyahang produkto. Ang problema lagi karon kay pag naihalin, mabayad lang po dito sa iyahang iutang na capitalization o say with interest pa jud. So ang feeling na nato karon kay ngano nagdigusyo pamanta na murag wala matay ginakita? Ngano naningkamot pamanta na murag atong ginapadato, dili man atong kaugalingon kundi kato sila? The question is, unsa may pwede nato himuon? One of the things that your wife can do is to get an investor na dili mo hatag sa inyo og loan. Rather, you can give them an equity share of the business. You have to determine with your wife kung pila ba jud ang inyong kailangan ng capitalization. Example, capitalization is 500,000 pesos. You have the skills, you know how to operate a business, but the only struggle that you have right now is that wala kay capitalization. What you can do is approach someone who has the 500,000 pesos. Instead of saying na mangutang mig 500,000 pesos, what you can do is that tagaan ka na mo og share sa amuang kumpanya in exchange for the 500,000 pesos. Kitahay mo, you are willing to give 20% ownership of the business sa katong tao na ay 500,000 pesos. That person becomes your partner. Kamong duha si mong misis, ang tawag sa inyo, industrial partner. Kaya kamong may trabaho. Ang katong nag-finance, ang tawag na sila is venture capitalist. If your business will succeed, kintahay, moabot sa point na ang inyuhang sales kay moabot og mga 5 million pesos because nga naamoy capitalization in the beginning na pwede mo makaproduce tapos whatever ang imuang ibaligya, ang sales nagtuyok lang. Wala kay pressure na dapat bayaran ni mo siya dayon eh because he or she understands na kani iyang gibutang na 500,000 pesos is a long-term game. Dili na siya ingon na utang na bayaran ni mo dayon. Ang iyahang cons ana is moabot ang panahon na dako na kag imuhang kita 5 million, imong sales 5 million, imong ginansya butang nimo 1M lang. So the 4M is your cost. Ang 1 million, kuhaon nimo on 20% ana, that is 200,000 pesos, imong ibalik sa iyaha. Or mao na ang iyahang profit sharing. That's the risk na iyahang gibayaran for being part of your business. So as your profit increases, naapod siya 20% share. Dara mangod masulod usay atong pagka-greedy ba? Ang feeling na to, kita may naningkamot. Igo lang man siya ng kapital. Tanan operations kita man. Kita may namaligya. Kita may naghuna-huna kung saan na ito paglamboan ng negosyo. Tapos naa siya bahin 20%. Dara, masulod ang greed. But in the first place, you have to think about na dili biya ta mo abot anang sitwasyon kung wala siya nisalig sa inyo ha in the first place. Ang iyahang advantage, instead of loaning money, you're going to get an investor, is that if in case lang, dili mo succeed ang inyong negosyo, kasabot man dapat tong imuhang investor na part jud sa risk na pwede mawala ang iyang 500,000. That's if kung matured enough ang imuhang investor. Lahi man gud nang nangutang ka for your business, lahi po nang nag-invest ka to be part of the business. That's one of the options that you can do. Instead na mangutang ka, imong i-venture capitalist na lang. You give up the shares of your business.